everyone, welcome back to my channel, or hi if you're new here. My name is Emma. I make videos. I post every Sunday at 8 o'clock, so if you're not subscribed to my channel, you should go down below and do that right now. Also, my Instagram name is in the description box below. So there's been something that has been on my heart to talk about on my channel, but I've put off doing it because I felt that it was really hypocritical of me to talk about. But I think that by making this video, I am helping keeping myself accountable for it, and hopefully viewers who are watching this, after you've seen this, maybe you will feel more accountable for it too. So as by the title of this video, you obviously know that I'm going to be talking about high school drama. It is a very real thing. It happens on a daily occasion at every high school, and there's no getting around it, or so you think. So I'm just going to be talking about a couple different ways that I have been trying to avoid high school drama. I also do want to preface this with, I am not perfect. I am by no means giving you all my instructions on how perfect I am or how amazing I am at staying out of the drama, that I'm the queen of not being in drama. Like, that's not even remotely true. So yeah, that's just what I wanted to put out there, because this is just something that I feel like I need to talk about. And even though I'm not perfect, I just wanted to share some of the ways that I'm trying to do better. All right, let's get into this. So the first thing I want to talk about are the three don'ts. Also, I have a Band-Aid on my finger, if you could see that. Don't be in drama. Don't give people a reason to talk about you. Don't be hanging out with people who you know are going to start drama about you. Don't hang out with people who will push drama or twist your words in any sort of way. Don't put yourself in situations where people could take it out of context and start some sort of a rumor about you. Just don't give people a reason to start drama about you. Don't be a part of drama, plain and simple. Don't engage in it. Don't correct people. Don't add to it. Just stay out of it when you see drama happening. If there is some sort of a gossip happening, or you see something going down at school, just take a step back and go breathe. Just don't be around that. And the third one, which is, don't encourage it. It goes really along with the last one. Don't add to it. Don't take away from it. Don't put any energy into the drama that is happening around your school or wherever you are, college, homeschool, anything, church even sometimes. Just don't push it in any sort of way, because if you give it any sort of energy, that energy will take off and people will use it, and it can ultimately come back to hurt you or people around you. One of the best ways that I find to get away from drama is just to take a break. And by that I mean to take a step back, whether that's going away somewhere on the weekend, hanging out with different types of friends, meeting new people, going new places, just taking a breather from school. I know that one thing that really affects me is when I just am involved in school things. Like, I wake up, I go to school, I go to volleyball, I come home, and I do that for weeks on end, and I don't really get out or anything, and that's a big problem, because I get caught up in this cycle of, it's personal, but I'm gonna tell you anyway, it's like, I have to find my best friends in high school, I have to find my relationships in high school, whether that's with a guy or friends or whatever. And I get caught up in that mindset of, I have to make everything work, and I have to make it work now. And so when I get to get out and I get to go see my friends, like I did last week, and I got to go to Nashville and see Hannah, or I just hang out with other people outside of my school or something, it's just kind of like a break. And I get to just realize that not everything has to happen in high school, not all the answers are in high school, and I don't need to get so caught up in that mindset. So it just really helps to take a break from that drama and just kind of clear your mind for a while. So that's something that I'm doing right now. So if you ever find yourself caught up in some sort of drama, whether it's about you or about your friend or something, one of the things that I want to say is to, again, take your break and evaluate the situation. Come up with the question, do I need to do something about this, or should I let it pass over? So basically, if you need to take action, then okay, what is it? What is your plan that you need to go on? Do you need to talk to a teacher? Can you settle it on your own? Do you need to just go talk to someone in person and clear something up? Or do you need to get an adult involved, like if it's something very serious? Or you just need to let it pass over. So if it's something petty, something stupid, and it's gonna go away in a week, then just don't mess with it, because if you try to put energy into that, it's just gonna get blown out of proportion and it's gonna be stupid, and there's no point in putting energy into something like that. So another thing is, you just have to remember that this is high school and it's not going to last forever. Drama happens 24/7, as I was saying. And so if you're the big news in this one second, in a couple minutes, somebody else is going to be the main focus on everything. So just remember that it's not totally always important. So if you need to take a break, if you need to just let something pass over, just do it. Just deal with it for a while. It's not going to be something that's going to affect you forever. And the last thing, and this, oh, hurts my heart because I have been here. Drama is not worth it. It is not worth it to gossip about someone. It is not worth it to start something. It's not worth it to start some rumor. It's not worth it to put energy into something or even to correct someone in what they're saying. Like, they're having drama and you butt in and you're like, actually, like, that's not okay. Drama is not worth it. It is just high school. It is just going to be here for a little bit and it's not going to affect you in the long run. So that's all I wanted to say. I hope that this video is helpful, and if you have any suggestions about how you deal with drama or any other video suggestions, things along this sort of a line, or more high school related videos, things like that, then please do be sure to leave it in the comments down below or DM me on Instagram if you want to. Yeah, but I think that was everything, and I hope that you guys liked it, and please give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're not, and I will see you guys next Sunday at 8 o'clock. Bye.